Today we're going to do the hardest challenge that I've ever done in a WWE game besides the Million Dollar Challenge, and that is entering the Royal Rumble at number one and going the distance. If you guys want to check out the full stream, I do have a highlight channel that you can check out. I will link that one. Or if you want to watch live for all of my streams, follow me on Twitch. Why? No, I'm doing a number one Rumble entry kind of thing. I start out as number one. Why am I doing strong grapples now? Or strong Irish whips? This game just glitched? I think the game might just be glitched. Excuse me, ghoul. Okay, never mind. Oh my gosh! Alright, let's try it again now. Here we go. Oh, this doesn't even make any sense. A never strong whip. Now it might work. Oh my gosh, what is happening here? Drew Gulak has been eliminated. Goodbye, finally. Jeez. '99, 2002, I don't know what other good rumbles are. 2001, 2000 rumble. 92. People think 92 is pretty good. I think 92 is pretty awesome. Rey Mysterio has been two. Here we go. Kurt Angle 01 was different. TNA, TNA, hell yeah. Daniel Bryan. Oh, trash bag Daniel Bryan. Garbage man Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan has been a competitor.
Brock Lesnar as the last good storyline in WWE, probably.
Oh, standing Spanish fly.
I hate this game. I hate this game. Anything Brock Lesnar has been good? Daniel Bryan, pretty good storyline. No, brother. Only characters that broke the game? Wow. Tucker Knight has been eliminated. Oh. All right. Doing good so far. Doing good so far. Kurt Angle, call me Kurt Angle. He's gonna come in like crazy. Oh, one angle's different, man.
Kurt Angle has been eliminated.
Oh, I missed the grapple.
A competitor has been.
Yeah, let's go. You don't think there's gonna be any returns? I don't know. NXT call-ups, maybe? All right, neat. I'm on the rhythm. Don't jinx it, though. Batista number 9.
The animal Batista has been eliminated.
Noam Dar. All right, thanks for the tip, by the way. I didn't even think about this.
Noam Dar has been
I'm feeling real good right now. Greg the Hammer Valentine. Triple H wants to be him so bad.
Greg Valentine has been eliminated.
Bring it on. Samoa Joe would be good. All right, number 15 coming in next. Wait, I thought it was 15. Am I 13? I thought that was 14. All right, I guess I was wrong. I got a little excited there. Number 13, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Bret Hart has been eliminated.
Samoa Joe coming out, facing Drew at the Rumble. That'd be kind of cool. Pete Dunne, I used to like this guy. Thought he was going to be a big star. Nah, they don't like him anymore. He was... I thought he was going to be a big dude on the WWE main roster. Him and Tyler Bate, I thought were supposed to be huge stars, but... Is this 15 finally? I think so. Oh, it's Tyler. He should have been a big star. I know. Remember when Tyler Bate was like the kid to be? He like showed off his strength. He was like freaking awesome. I want to go back to the Cruiserweight Open and watch that stuff again. That was a cruise, not the cruise, like UK. It was a UK thing, right? You had Tyler Bate and Pete Dunne, and they both shined and looked great. And I thought Tyler Bate was going to be a huge star. The big strong boy. Dude, I remember that. Thought for sure we'd get something crazy with him. And then Pete Dunne did more things than Tyler Bate. And I thought Pete Dunne was going to be like a big main player on WWE. Lesnar come back? Yeah. Lesnar and Roman at Mania? Isn't that where they're headed? So Lesnar wins Rumble, right? Face Lesnar versus heel Roman? What do you think of that? Is that what we're predicting? Might work. I'd actually be okay with that. Yeah, Heyman in the middle. That'd be interesting. Heyman screws over Lesnar. Yeah, I thought so too, Pastor. It would have been sweet, but... Bray Wyatt 14. You know, if you think about everyone that was on the one War Games scene called up, except Pete Dunne, Ricochet, Viking Raiders, yeah... Even AOP got called up, right? They were War Games guys at one point. Big War Games guys. Did AOP get released? I used to like AOP. I hope he was cool. NXT used to be awesome. I just can't get into it anymore. Dusty Rhodes has been eliminated. I don't know what it is, man. I don't know what it is, man. I just don't know. It's mate. It's mate. It's DDP. DDP should have been a huge star. How's he start with a finisher? Excuse me? How? Sin Cara.
Sin Cara has been eliminated.
I watch takeovers as you can't watch the shows. Yeah. I don't even watch takeovers anymore. It's been weird for sure the past couple months. Yeah. Oh, babyface Roman? No, I think heel Roman's the best Roman right now. I don't want him to turn at all.
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
Yeah, I don't want... No. I don't want Heyman to turn on Roman. They should play into that. But eventually, he cost Lesnar the match. Making moves... Tightest World Slide.
Titus O'Neil has been eliminated.
Glorious. I used to like Bobby Roode too. TNA Bobby Roode was the best. Beer Money Bobby Roode. Ain't no thing, man. Can you believe that? Oh, beer money. Dude, so good. Beer money, Bobby Roode. A million times better than glorious Bobby Roode. I think AEW's been fine. What's wrong with AEW this month? Dark Order stuff weird. Alright. Oh my gosh. I literally tried to do my... Alright, let's go. Yeah! 28! Let's go! Can we do it? Oh! If Rikishi came out... Dude, I would love Rikishi in the Rumble. Put Rikishi in the Rumble this year. Hell yeah. Can you just not pick up Rikishi? I don't think you can. Really? Really? You can't pick up Rikishi and put him on the top rope.